plants when they're exposed to the open sun, so they prefer also moderate temperatures, like many other algae too. I mean, we are sitting in northern Germany, not in Arizona or somewhere, but if they're handled under a greenhouse, I guess last year I saw myself